Meanwhile, here at the Irwin Center tonight, better news for the Texas women taking on the Sooners' 57th all-time meeting. Oklahoma, however, did get out to the early lead, 20-16 after one. The freshman Audrey Warren coming up with a few big buckets in the first quarter. But this was a Sooners team, Nell, that came to play.
Well, they did. They're young. They might start just three freshmen, but they aren't afraid, and they came in here and played tough. Gotten a little bit of foul trouble with some of their key players. But Texas just hammering Oklahoma on the boards, the offensive boards specifically, 18 of those. Turned them into second chance points. Just tough, made it a tough night for the Sooners.
Jatari White with a huge night off the bench, 13 points and 9 rebounds. Texas led at the half. Second half, Joyner home. She had 10 points and 14 rebounds. Meanwhile, Danny Williams started to heat up in the second half from downtown.
You know, Williams and Destiny Littleton, they're just stretch players. They force defenses to have to stay out there and guard them, and if you don't, they make you pay.
Texas trying to close out the Sooners, looking for their sixth straight win overall, where the Longhorns and Shug Sutton taken over by herself. She went on a 5-0 run in the fourth.
And it couldn't have come any sooner. It was in the fourth quarter. Texas, Oklahoma closed it to 2, and Shug Sutton just came alive and did what we've seen her do all year long, and that is play so well off the bounce, very hard to guard.
And then the dagger from Danny Williams with 3. Of the Longhorns, 4 three-pointers on the night. Texas is a winner, 73-63, remaining undefeated in Big 12's play.